Hello students, welcome in Bangaj Math Academy. In previous video, we solved question number 4 and 5 of problem set 1. In this session, we are going to study question number 6. Let's start. Question 6. Solve the following simultaneous equations. First example, 2 upon x plus 2 upon 3y is equal to 1 upon 6 and 3 upon x plus 2 upon y is equal to 0. We have to find out solutions of this simultaneous equation. So, first of all, write down given equation as it is and convert them into linear equations in two variables by substituting new variables. So put 1 upon x is equal to m and 1 upon y is equal to n. Then see, first part is given 2 upon x. This can be written in this way, 2 into 1 upon x. We put 1 upon x is equal to m, so we get 2m. Then see second part, 2 upon 3y is equal to, we can write this in this way, 2 upon 3 into 1 upon y. We put 1 upon y is equal to n, so 2n upon 3. So simplify this, we get 2m plus 2n upon 3 is equal to 1 upon 6. See, here in the denominator there is 3 and here is 6. To eliminate this 3 and 6, LCM of 3 and 6 is 6. So multiply each term by 6. Then we get 6 into 2m plus 6 into 2n upon 3 is equal to 6 into 1 upon 6. 6 into 2m, 12m plus, by cancelling 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 2 into 2n, 4n is equal to 6, 6 get cancelled, is equal to 1. Give equation number 1. Then consider this, 3m plus 2n is equal to 0. Give equation number 2. Equating the coefficients of any one variable, we can find the value of this equation. So equate the coefficients of n. To equate the coefficients of n, multiply equation 2. Multiply equation 2 by 2. Then this equation becomes 6m plus 4n is equal to 0. Equation 3. Then consider equation 1 and 3. Take subtraction of this. Subtract equation 3 from 1. So equation 1 is 12m plus 4n is equal to 1. Equation 3 is 6m plus 4n is equal to 0. We subtract this, sign changes. 12m minus 6m, 6m plus 4n minus 4n get cancelled. 1 minus 0, 1. Then transfer 6 to RHS. We get 6m is equal to 1. Transfer 6. So m is equal to 1 upon 6. Put this value in equation 1. Put m is equal to 1 by 6 in equation 1. Equation 1 is 12m plus 4n is equal to 1. Put m is equal to 1 upon 6. 12 into value of m, 1 upon 6 plus 4n is equal to 1 by cancelling 6 1 the 6 6 2 the 12 2 into 1 2 plus 4n is equal to 1 transfer 2 to RHS 4n is equal to 1 minus 2 4n is equal to 1 minus 2 minus 1 transfer 4 to RHS n is equal to minus 1 upon 4 then resubstitute these values value of m and n 1 upon x is equal to m value of m is 1 upon 6 1 upon x is equal to 1 upon 6 taking cross multiplication 1 into 6 6 is equal to 1 into x x so we can write in this way x is equal to 6 then 1 upon y is equal to n value of n is minus 1 upon 4 1 upon y is equal to minus 1 upon 4 simplify this we get y is equal to minus 4 then write down solution x is equal to 6 and y is equal to minus 4 write down given example or take a screenshot second example write down as it is 7 upon 2x plus 1 plus 13 upon y plus 2 is equal to 27 13 upon 2x plus 1 plus 7 upon y plus 2 is equal to 33 substitute new variables for the denominator that is 2x plus 1 y plus 2 so put 1 upon 2x plus 1 is equal to m and 1 upon y plus 2 is equal to n then equation becomes 7m plus 13n is equal to 27 give equation number 1 and equation 2 becomes 13m plus 7n is equal to 33 equation 2 see coefficients of m and n are interchanged in the second equation so by adding and subtracting adding equation 1 and 2 equation 1 7m plus 13n is equal to 27 13m plus 7n is equal to 33 take addition of this 7m plus 13m 20m plus 13n plus 7n 20n is equal to 27 plus 33 60 so divide each term by 20 we get m plus n is equal to 60 divided by 23 equation 3 then take subtraction of equation 1 and 2 subtract equation 1 from equation 2 write down equation 2 13m plus 7n is equal to 33 equation 1 is 7m plus 13n is equal to 27 we subtract this so sign changes 13m minus 7m 6m plus 7n minus 13n minus 6n is equal to 33 minus 27 6 divide each term by 6 divide each term by
6, then we get
m minus n is equal to 1, equation 4. Then consider equation 3 and equation 4, adding equation 3 and 4. Equation 3 is m plus n is equal to 3. Equation 4 is m minus n is equal to 1. We take addition, m plus m 2m, plus n minus n get cancelled, is equal to 3 plus 1 4. 2m is equal to 4. Transfer 2 to RHS, m is equal to 4 upon 2. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, m is equal to 2. Put this value in equation 3. Equation 3 is m plus n is equal to 3. Put m is equal to 2 plus n is equal to 3. Transfer 2 to RHS. N is equal to 3 minus 2. N is equal to 1. Resubstitute value of m and n. Resubstitute value of m and n. Then we get 1 upon 2x plus 1 is equal to m. Value of m is 2. 1 upon 2x plus 1 is equal to 2. Taking cross multiplication, 1 is equal to 2 into bracket 2x plus 1. Simplify this. 1 is equal to 2 into 2x, 4x plus 2 into 1, 2. Then transfer both sides. 4x plus 2 is equal to 1. Transfer plus 2. 4x is equal to 1 minus 2. 4x is equal to 1 minus 2 minus 1. Then transfer 4 to RHS. X is equal to minus 1 upon 4. Then 1 upon y plus 2 is equal to n. Value of n is 1. Y, 1 upon y plus 2 is equal to 1. Then taking cross multiplication, 1 is equal to 1 into y plus 2. 1 is equal to y plus 2. Transfer both sides. Y plus 2 is equal to 1. Transfer plus 2 to RHS. Y is equal to 1 minus 2. Y is equal to 1 minus 2 minus 1. Then write down solution. X is equal to minus 1 upon 4. Y is equal to minus 1. Write down given example or take a screenshot. See third example. 148 upon x plus 231 upon y is equal to 527 upon xy, and 231 upon x plus 148 upon y is equal to 610 upon xy. We have to find out solutions of these simultaneous equations. So simplify these given equations. First of all, write down given equation as it is. We have to eliminate this x, y and x, y. To eliminate this, multiply each term by x, y. Multiply each term of equation by x, y. Then xy into 148 upon x plus xy into 231 upon y is equal to xy into 527 upon xy. See, xx get cancelled. here y get cancel, and here xy get cancel. So we get 148y plus 231x is equal to 527. This equation we can write in this way: 231x plus 148y is equal to 527, equation number 1. Then multiply this equation by xy into 231 upon x plus xy into 148 upon y is equal to xy into 610 upon xy. See, x get cancel, here y get cancel, and here xy get cancel. So we get 231y plus 148x is equal to 610. This equation we can write in this way: 148x plus 231y is equal to 610, equation number 2. Then see equation 1 and 2. Coefficients of x and y are interchanged in second equation. So adding equation 1 and 2. Equation 1, 231x plus 148y is equal to 527. Equation 2, 148x plus 231y is equal to 610. We take addition. Take addition of this: 231x plus 148x, 379x plus addition of this 379y is equal to addition of this 7, 2 plus 1, 3, 5 plus 6, 11, 1137. Divide each term by 379. Divide each term by 379, then equation becomes x plus y is equal to 3, equation number 3. Then take subtraction, subtract equation 1 from 2. Write down second equation: 148x plus 231y is equal to 610. Equation 1, 231x plus 148y is equal to 527. We take subtraction, so sign changes. 148x minus 231x is equal to minus 83x plus 231y minus 148y plus 83y is equal to 610 minus 527 is equal to 83. Divide each term by 83, we get minus x plus y is equal to 1, equation number 4. Consider equation 3 and 4. Adding equation 3 and 4, equation 3 is x plus y is equal to 3. Equation 4 is minus x plus y is equal to 1. We take addition of this: plus x minus x get cancelled, plus y 2y is equal to 3 plus 1, 4, 2y is equal to 4, transfer 2 to RHS, y is equal to 4 upon 2 by cancelling 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, y is equal to 2. Put this value in equation 3. Put y is equal to 2 in equation 3. Equation 3 is x plus y is equal to 3, x plus value of y is 2 is equal to 3, x plus 2 is equal to 3, transfer to x is equal to 3 minus 2, x is equal to subtraction of this 3 minus 2 1. We get value of x is 1. Then write down solution, x is equal to 1 and y is equal to 2. Write down given example or take a screenshot. See fourth example, 7x minus 2y upon xy is equal to 5 and 8x plus 7y upon xy is equal to 15. First of all, write down given equation as it is. 7x minus 2y upon xy is equal to 5 and 8x plus 7y upon xy is equal to 15. Simplify this. To simplify, separate the denominator of these equations. So consider this equation 7x minus 2y upon xy is equal to 5. Separate denominator 7x upon xy minus 2y upon xy is equal to 5. Then see xx get cancelled and yy get cancelled. So we get 7 upon y minus 2 upon x is equal to 5. Then consider second equation, 8x plus 7y upon xy is equal to 15. Separate the denominator, 8x upon xy plus 7y upon xy is equal to 15, xx get cancelled, 8 upon y plus yy get cancelled, 7 upon x is equal to 15. Then see give equation number 1 and 2. Then see here we can substitute value of 1 upon y is equal to m and 1 upon x is equal to n in equation 1 and 2. Put 1 upon y is equal to m and 1 upon x is equal to n in equation 1 and 2. Then equation becomes 7m minus 2n is equal to 5, equation number 3. Equation 2 becomes 8m plus 7n is equal to 15, equation number 4. Then consider equation 3 and 4. If we multiply equation 3 by 7 and equation 4 by 2, equating the coefficients of n, multiply equation 3 by 7 and equation 4 by 2. See, multiply each term of this equation by 7. 7 into 7m 49m minus 7 into 2n 14n is equal to 7 into 5 35, equation 5. Then multiply this equation by 2. 2 into 8m 16m plus 2 into 7n 14n is equal to 2 into 15, 30, equation number 6. Then we can take addition, adding equation 5 and 6. Write down equation 5 and 6, 49m minus 14n is equal to 35, 16m plus 14n is equal to 30. We take addition of this. 49m plus 16m is equal to 65m. Minus 14n plus 14n get cancelled. 35 plus 30, 65. We get 65m is equal to 65. Transfer 65. M is equal to 65 upon 65 by cancelling. M is equal to 1. Put this value in equation 3. Put M is equal to 1 in equation 3. Equation 3 is 7m minus 2n is equal to 5. 7 into 1 minus 2n is equal to 5. 7 into 1 7 minus 2n is equal to 5. Minus 2n is equal to 5. Transfer plus 7 to RHS, it becomes minus. Minus 2n is equal to 5 minus 7 minus 2. Both sides are negative. So multiplying both sides by minus 1. Therefore, 2n is equal to 2. Transfer 2. N is equal to 2 upon 2. By cancelling, we get n is equal to 1. Then, resubstitute this value. Resubstitute value of m and n. So 1 upon y is equal to m. Value of m is 1. 1 upon y is equal to 1. Taking cross multiplication, we get y is equal to 1. Then 1 upon x is equal to n. 1 upon x is equal to value of n is 1. Taking cross multiplication, we get x is equal to 1. Then write down solution. X is equal to 1 and y is equal to 1. Write down given example or take a screenshot. See fifth example. 1 upon 2 into bracket 3x plus 4y plus 1 upon 5 into bracket 2x minus 3y is equal to 1 upon 4. Second equation, 5 upon 3x plus 4y minus 2 upon 2x minus 3y is equal to minus 3 upon 2. We have to find out solutions of these equations. So first of all, write down given equation as it is. See, in the denominator, there is 3x plus 4y and 2x minus 3y. So substitute value of this. Put 1 upon 3x plus 4y is equal to m and 1 upon 2x minus 3y is equal to n. Then this equation becomes m upon 2 plus n upon 5 is equal to 1 upon 4. Simplify this equation. See, in the denominator there is 2, 5 and 4. LCM of 2, 5 and 4 is 20. So multiply each term by 20. Multiply each term by 20 into m upon 2 plus 20 into n upon 5 is equal to 20 into 1 upon 4 by cancelling. 2 1s are 2, 2 10s are 20, 5 1s are 5, 5 4s are 20,
4 1s are 4, 4 5s are 20. So we get 10m plus 4n is equal to 5 into 1, 5. Give equation number 1. Then consider this equation. Put 1 upon 3x plus 4y is equal to m and 1 upon 2x minus 3y is equal to n. Then we get 5m minus 2n is equal to minus 3 upon 2. See, here in the denominator there is 2. To eliminate this 2, multiply each term by 2. Then we get 2 into 5m minus 2 into 2n is equal to 2 into minus 3 upon 2. See, 2 into 5m, 10m minus 2 into 2n, 4n is equal to 2, 2 get cancelled, is equal to minus 3. Give equation number 2. Then consider equation 1 and 2. If we take addition of equation 1 and 2, adding equation 1 and 2, equation 1 is 10m plus 4n is equal to 5. Equation 2 is 10m minus 4n is equal to minus 3. We take addition of this 10m plus 10m 20m plus 4n minus 4n get cancel is equal to 5 minus 3 2. Then transfer 20, m is equal to 2 upon 20. By cancelling 2 1s are 2, 2 10s are 20. So we get m is equal to 1 upon 10. See, put this value in equation 1. Put m is equal to 1 upon 10 in equation 1. Equation 1 is 10m plus 4n is equal to 5. Put value of m, 10 into value of m is 1 upon 10 plus 4n is equal to 5. 10 10 get cancelled. 1 plus 4n is equal to 5. Transfer 1, 4n is equal to 5 minus 1. 4n is equal to 5 minus 1, 4. Transfer 4 to RHS, n is equal to 4 upon 4. N is equal to 1. Then resubstitute these values. Resubstitute value of M and N. Then see, 1 upon 3x plus 4y is equal to m. Value of m is 1 upon 10. 1 upon 3x plus 4y is equal to 1 upon 10. Taking cross multiplication, we get 3x plus 4y is equal to 10. Give equation number 3. 1 upon 2x minus 3y is equal to n. Value of n is 1. 1 upon 2x minus 3y is equal to 1. Taking cross multiplication, we get 2x minus 3y is equal to 1, equation number 4. Then consider equation 3 and 4. Multiply equation 3 by 3 and equation 4 by 4. We equate the coefficients of y. So multiply this equation by 3, 9x plus 12y is equal to 30, and this equation becomes 8x minus 12y is equal to 4. Give equation number 5 and 6. If we take addition of equation 5 and 6, nine x plus 12y is equal to 30, 8x minus 12y is equal to 4. We take addition of this, 9x plus 8x, 17x plus 12y minus 12y get cancelled, 30 plus 4, 34, transfer 17 to RHS, x is equal to 34 upon 17. By cancelling, 17 1 the 17, 17 2 the 34, we get x is equal to 2 upon 1 means 2. Then put x is equal to 2 in equation 3. Equation 3 is 3x plus 4y is equal to 10. Value of x is 2, 3 into 2 plus 4y is equal to 10, 3 into 2 6 plus 4y is equal to 10, transfer 6 to RHS, 4y is equal to 10 minus 6, 4y is equal to 10 minus 6 4, transfer 4 to RHS, y is equal to 4 upon 4, by cancelling 4 1 the 4, 4 1 the 4, y is equal to 1. Then write down solution, x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 1. Write down given example or take a screenshot. In this video we completed question number 6. We will see question number 7 in next video. Please like, share, comment the video and subscribe Bang is Math Academy to get the notifications of new videos. Thank you.